Now, you've been under for quite a lot longer, and it's not out of the question that you might have a very minor case of serious brain damage.